Yeah, you know, the rip current situation isn't getting any better here at Hampton Beach. In fact, it's only expected to get worse. Another very busy day for the lifeguards at Hampton Beach. In the past few days, lifeguards have rescued at least 50 swimmers. We were there as this woman got caught in a rip current. You can see the lifeguards swim out to her, and then she held on as they tried to swim back to shore. Stroking and stroking, it doesn't even look like they're moving, showing you how strong that current can be. Eventually, the woman did make it safely to shore. It's a scene that's been repeated over and over again. Emergency crews even forced to stay late each day.
Actually, last evening, both the police department, fire department, and the lifeguards extended their hours, put more folks down to communicate with folks that it was a dangerous situation, to keep that message going.
The sun and 95-degree weather is drawing a large crowd, all while the storms off the coast are churning up an invisible threat offshore. It all makes for a dangerous combination.
The remnants of Danielle are slowly but surely leaving. However, we're waiting for Earl to come in on Friday, and we expect very high surf and rip currents throughout the weekend. Lower temperatures, but big crowds. So we'll be monitoring this as we speak around the clock through Labor Day.
This is the fourth day of unpredictable waves. Just when you think you're far enough away, one surprises you. Once you're in the water, more trouble, as the rip current can quickly pull you away from shore.
It kind of just pulls you out there.
I just like to stay out of the water. So
safer out here?
Yeah.
You know, we also checked on the economic impact out here as this storm approaches. Most of the hotels that we spoke with said that they haven't had a lot of cancellations for the weekend due to the weather. But that's because in most cases, their reservations don't allow for cancellations due to the weather. So those tourists are just going to brave it out. As for the various boat tour companies, the fishing tours, the whale watching tours, they said they're operating as normal for right now. That could change over the next couple of days. They're going to keep their eye on the storm as it approaches. We're live tonight at Hampton Beach. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.